Legal Philippines, Family Code, Article 45. A marriage may be annulled for any of the following causes, existing at the time of the marriage. 1. That the party in whose behalf it is sought to have the marriage annulled was 18 years of age or over, but below 21, and the marriage was solemnized without the consent of the parents, guardian or person, having substitute parental authority over the party, in that order, unless after attaining the age of 21, such party freely cohabited with the other, and both lived together as husband and wife. 2. That either party was of unsound mind, unless such party after coming to reason, freely cohabited with the other as husband and wife. 3. That the consent of either party was obtained by fraud, unless such party afterwards, with full knowledge of the facts constituting the fraud, freely cohabited with the other as husband and wife. 4. That the consent of either party was obtained by force, intimidation or undue influence, unless the same having disappeared or ceased, such party thereafter freely cohabited with the other as husband and wife. 5. That either party was physically incapable of consummating the marriage with the other, and such incapacity continues and appears to be incurable. Or, 6. That either party was afflicted with a sexually transmissible disease, found to be serious, and appears to be incurable.